Say hi to the zebra for me. Say hi to the zebra for me. If you're a Scorpio or a Libra, say hi to the zebra. Say hi to the zebra for me.
What about an elephant?
Say hi to the elephant for me. Say hi to the elephant for me. If you're important or irrelevant, say hi to the elephant. Say hi to the elephant for me.
How about a rhinoceros?
Say hi to the rhinoceros for me. Say hi to the rhinoceros for me. It might make you feel preposterous to say hi to a rhinoceros. Say hi to the rhinoceros for me. Say hello if it's the only thing you do. Say hello to all the animals at the zoo. Say hi to the hippopotamus for me. Say hi to the hippopotamus for me. It sure will take a lot of us to say hi to a hippopotamus. Say hi to the hippopotamus for me.
What about a lion?
Say hi to the lion for me. Say hi to the lion for me. I'll just stop all your crying and say hi to the lion. Say hi to the lion for me. Say hello. Say hi to the flamingo. Say hi to the flamingo for me.
Huh?